Hello, everybody. This is Brian Bob Chapman. I am making a new Hot Wheels build today because of because I got some Hot Wheels at Big Lots today. So, my first Hot Wheels build for 2015. Not 2015. 2016, actually. I'm sorry about that. So, I'm making my first Hot Wheels build for 2016. Guys will see, people will hear all my viewing ons and Hot Wheels subscribers and all my air subscribers will see what I got today at Big Lots and what I picked up. So, and I have a little, if you see a little brighter light, like it seems brighter out, seems a brighter light, and my lighting's even better because I have this new cool flashlight lantern thing. So, I'm trying out to see if it helps the video where you guys can see the cars a little better and trying that out. So, here it goes. Okay, into the chase now. Here's the first car. This one is a green. A green Lamborghini Huracan. LP. Is it LP? 610-4. That's the first car. And the next car is a blue Chevrolet. Is that a Chevrolet? Let me make sure. Chicken, whatever you call it. This cab, taxi cab. Oh, it is a taxi cab. A blue taxi cab. The blue taxi cab. This is a blue taxi cab. So, the next car is a white Camaro convertible concept. White Camaro convertible concept. Back this up more. One more car, which is, where is it? Oh, here it is. I have a couple more here, so I just found the other one. So, this is a Camaro convertible concept. And then next car you'll see is a Dodge Challenger concept with the number 68 on it, orange. So the last car, which this one kind of cracked me up laughing. This is a 71 Dodge Challenger. 71 Dodge Challenger. Can y'all tell probably what's different with this one, which cracked me up when I saw it and I got it. It's an upside down Dodge Challenger. This is funny. This is an upside down Dodge Challenger. I'll show you guys. I have to flip it the other way around. To show you guys that I have to flip the error direction because it's upside down. It's an upside down Dodge Challenger. So, Hot Wheels goofed on this, I'll say that. But this is the last car I had to show you guys. The upside down Dodge 71 Dodge Challenger. So, that was a mistake that Hot Wheels made, but you know, nothing's perfect. Nobody's perfect. So that will conclude for this Hot Wheels build. So, Happy New Year's to all of you. I know I'm late saying that a little bit, but Happy New Year to all my YouTube subscribers out there. Hope you all had a Happy New Year, and I hope you did. And yeah, I hope you had a Happy New Year's, and I hope the New Year's went great for all of you. And if those who didn't have a good New Year, I'm sorry to see you have to go through any hard time. So, I feel for anyone that didn't have a good Happy New Year, those who didn't, but for those who did, Happy New Year's. So, I'll see you all in the next video. Let me know what you think of my lighting and my Hot Wheels I got. Naming the Hot Wheels, so let me know your thoughts on it. I'll be having several videos to come soon, so. I know I said I'm going to be taking dash cam videos and stuff, so. I know I keep saying I'm going to take dash cam videos, but right now I would, but I haven't been able to do it yet because it's in my area right now. It's been bad weather. It's been flooding in my area and everything else. So I hope my subscribers had a Happy New Year and everything. So if you like this video, please like this video. Please share. Please subscribe. Stuff for more videos like this and dash cam videos. Off they be coming down the road once his weather gets better. So please comment, please like, please subscribe. So, and thank you to those who have subscribed to me and to my new subscriber. Thanks for subscribing to me too. So, and so I hope y'all enjoy this video. So please like, please share, comment, and subscribe if you haven't. See y'all in the next video. Bye. Oh, one more thing I need to show you guys. I didn't show. I just realized it. Sorry for the mistake, the screw up. But this is a green NASCAR which has Scooby-Doo stuff. A Scooby-Doo car with Shaggy and stuff on this car. I got this the other day. That was given to me. So here's that car. I meant to show you guys this one too. I just remembered about it. So, I hope y'all have enjoyed this video. So please like, please subscribe, please comment, and share this video, please. And I'll see you on the next future videos to come this year. So, look forward to all the stuff I still got to put together. So, I have all the stuff I need to put together in this slideshow. And these ways, Hot Wheels I got in this slideshow. And dash cam videos will be coming. So, keep an eye out for my future videos to come. So, I'll see you all later. God bless you. Have a good night, good evening, good morning, early morning, afternoon, noon, nighttime, daytime, wherever you are, so, wherever your time zone is. So, I'll see you all later. I'm sorry if this video's gotten a little lengthy, so, God bless all of you. Bye-bye.